Let's see what we can do here. We can get the right angle on this right here. I believe we'll get that every time. Hit him kind of low. That way he pushes back to the left further and gets in that flower. I believe he'll be all right right there now. Now this in here, watch this old basket pig, make sure you skim him, okay? Both of them, that balloon and that basket. We should be good right there on that one. It ain't too bad with old Terran, so. All right, man. I'm hoping for old bubbles there, but it ain't looking good, is it? Okay. Might have been better off not to shuffle, but we'll try it and see how this turns out here. Come on, man. Daggone, did you see that? Throw off there, dude. That same gun there stressed me out a little bit. That shouldn't be too bad if we get a little bit of luck in there. Not enough to break that up there. That son of a gun. Let's see what else we can do here. Well, sounds good. Again. That right there. It kind of held us back there a little bit, but we got bubbles there. It's in the lineup somewhere. And he'll strike this room right here pretty easy. Yeah. Come on, man. That'd be a pretty easy strike right there with Leonard if you can get him in that room there. If all that shuffling don't mess you up there. Give you another idea for it anyway. Now old Terrence works pretty good right here now. I believe old Bomb will get it. Sounds good. I figured it'd take that dude out, didn't you? Yeah. Can't strike them all, don't reckon. Old Leonard come in handy there, right there might give you a little more damage going that way.
In a
I'm gonna give this here just a minute or two, guys, and I'll be right back. I'm gonna pause it. I thought that something might fall right here, but it's not looking like it. I'm gonna try this, I don't know, man. Anyway, I hope that helps you out, guys. Good luck.